Coming up next, it's a light heavyweight showcase between Chuck, the Iceman Liddell, and vicious Brazilian striker, Shogun Rua. A Brazilian jiu-jitsu black belt from Curitiba, Brazil. One of the most... He is the Hall of Famer, Chuck, the Iceman Liddell. One of the most feared strikers in UFC history, he earned 16 career wins inside the octagon. The former UFC tail of the tape for this light heavyweight fight. Chuck Liddell, Shogun Rua. Here we go!
Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for Rua, blue trunks for Liddell. You know, the old adage is, if it ain't broke, don't fix it. But as Chuck Liddell's career has advanced, some people have been able to solve what has become... Oh, he's rocked here early!
Hurt him with that Superman punch!
Nice Superman punch!
Oh, big left!
There's a nice combination!
What a huge right hand!
Oh! Head kick!
Oh, that's a good shot right there.
Very good shot.
Big Superman punch!
Big right hand!
Hit him with the right hand.
Rua with power.
Hard overhand punch. Big punches.
He is going after it here.
Looking for another one of those big right hands.
Oh, and he ate a front kick.
The swelling on his eyes is starting to get really bad. He lands a Superman punch.
Oh, big right hand.
Oh, he's going for it here.
Oh!
Boy, he is in big trouble, Mike.
Oh!
Nasty right hand.
Oh! Oh! And it is all over!
Huge knockout victory.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's look here at the replay. Look at this huge Superman punch that lands right on the button and ends this fight. And we can see it one more time. It doesn't get much prettier than this. Perfectly placed Superman punch right on the button, and the fight is over. And let's see that again. Bam! Out cold.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Ian Levine has called a stop for this contest at 3 minutes, 5 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, the Iceman, Chuck Liddell!
Chuck, the